The Pentagon on Saturday announced that it was electing to put select military personnel on a 4-hour recall status in case officials in Minnesota need assistance in containing expected protests over the killing of George Floyd.
The Secretary of Defense and the Chairman have personally spoken with Governor Tim Walz, D. twice in the last 24 hours and expressed the department's readiness to provide support to local and state authorities as requested, Department of Defense spokesperson Jonathan Rath Hoffman said in a statement.
Hoffman added, currently, the governor is fully activating the Minnesota National Guard and is working with neighboring states for more potential support. At this time, there is no request by the governor of Minnesota for Title 10 forces to support the Minnesota National Guard or state law enforcement.
The recall was directed to U.S. Northern Command, which oversees the domestic protection of the country.
Hoffman added that the units were usually on 48-hour recall status, signaling a heightened level of readiness by the country's military.
President Trump told Walz in a controversial tweet Friday that the military is with him all the way.
The Twin Cities have dealt with increasing levels of unrest since Floyd, a 46-year-old unarmed black man, was killed by Minneapolis police on Monday.
On Thursday night, protesters burned down the precinct building in the neighborhood where Floyd was killed, prompting Walz to mobilize Minnesota's National Guard.
The governor on Friday issued a curfew for the cities that is in effect for Saturday night as well.